It's amazing how you knock me off my feet. Every time you come around me, I get weak. Oh, yeah. Nobody ever made me feel this way. Oh. You kiss my lips and then you take my breath away. So I wanna know. Girlie never understood what you were worth. No. And he never took the time to make it work.
You deserve more love than
no.
Girl.
Baby, I'm the kind of man who shows concern. Yes, I do. Any way that I can please you, let me learn. So smile, babe. Tell me what I gotta do to please you. Baby, anything you say, I'll do. Cause I only.
Come bring me your softness. Comfort me through all this madness. Woman, don't you know with you, I'm born again.
Come, give me your sweetness. Now this youth, there is no weakness. Lying safe within your arms, I'm born again.
I was half, not whole, in step with God.
Reaching through this world, in need of one. Come show me
your kindness.
Your arms, I know I'll find this.
Woman, don't you know with you, I'm born again.
Lying safe with you, I'm born.
Born again.
I'm born
Tony and I would just like to say thank you to everyone of our friends and family that came out today, that traveled so far to be here with us, and our family and friends that are so near. Thank you. God bless you. And Tony and I would just like to say a few words to each other about our lives together and our future going forward. 30 years ago, I met this guy, Tony, and I said, what a wonderful guy. As a matter of fact, he was very, very nice. And I said, you know, I don't know, he's really, really nice, and maybe I'm not the right person for him. So we became friends. And we were friends, and the thing that I can remember about Tony and what I want to express to you all is that he's always been my friend. He's always been there. You know, the vows go in time of sickness and in health, through richer and through poorer. He's been all of that and more. He's been my protector. He's guided me through many of projects that I would not have made it without him. I thank him. I thank God for him and my family that he's given me. And I want to go forward with the rest of my life with you until death do us part.
People ask me, how do you make 25 years in marriage? Well, when you're with someone that you really care for, time just has no limit. It just seemed to zoom by. And with Kelly, she's taught me a lot about myself. I had to sometimes admit how I needed to improve myself. And I thank her for that. She made me a better man. And anyone who knows her knows that whatever she put her mind to, she's going to succeed at. Even if it's a make a good husband, she did that. I just want to thank all of you for coming. I love all of you. Everybody here is not family and friends. We're all family here. And I thank you for coming. Thank you.
We decided, even though I do have rings, that we would exchange rings. Tony never received the ring from me in all of the 25 years that we've been married. And I've been wanting to give him one in all of the 25 years that we've been married. So much so that I went to buy a ring and not let him know. So I don't know if this is his size. I'm going to try it on his finger and hope that it fits. But if it doesn't, I have the tag on it still so I can exchange it. So I don't want you to see the tag and say, is she crazy? Which finger is it, this one? Yes. And it does. It fits.
That shows you how much she knows me. I also have a ring to give to my lovely wife, who is most deserving of more than I can give her, and never complained about anything in life. I love you very much, Kel.
I love you too.
And I hope I got the right size here.
Kelly, it is my privilege to invoke a short blessing. We all here are already awestruck by this very unusual renewal. We can sense that your words have come from the heart. Some of us here are strangers, but we can still feel that the commitment that you have expressed to each other is deep, deep from the heart. I'm going to start with a very short prayer. Let us pray. O God, who in your loving kindness begin and perfect all good things, we thank you that you have granted to this man and woman the grace that they have needed to continue this path that you have brought them into. We thank you for the presence of their friends and families, and that they have chosen to return to their roots to renew their vows. We thank you for their families. and for the witness that they obviously have been, for the commitment that they